Hello, future Brendel kindergartners. Welcome to Brendel Elementary. I'm Mrs. Getz. I'm your principal, and I'm going to take you on a tour of our building. When you come to visit, you'll get to take your own tour and see all the places that I'm going to show you today. I hope you like it. These are Brendel's front doors. When you come to school, you'll be coming in doors that look like this. You will not have to ring the bell, but parents do. This is our front lobby. And this is our friendly security officer, Mrs. Garvey. If you were coming in the front with your parents, you would be coming into our office, and one of the people that you would meet is Mrs. Brown. So when you come in off the buses, this is our kindergarten hallway. There's one kindergarten class here. That is Mrs. Nardizzi's class. And there is another kindergarten class here. That is Mrs. Forgatch's class. And we have some kindergartners doing some work and play today. You can see they get to make choices. They can play together. Lots of wonderful things to do in kindergarten. And then kindergartners also have a locker of their own. So you'll have your name on a locker, and that is where you will get to keep your coats, backpacks, and if you bring a school lunch. And this is our Young Fives kindergarten classroom. Mrs. Rhett Henry is the teacher. It is a Montessori and Reggio style classroom, so it is hands-on. And children make choices across different domains of learning, language arts, math, practical life, where they practice things that give them the fine motor skills and things they can actually do at home. They gain independence from that. Some of the math materials. Very quiet because we have a very small class size during the COVID pandemic. But you can see kids are getting to work and do activities they're interested in doing, and they make choices during their whole work time. Reading area, art area, and this is all student selected activities. So now I'm going to show you our music class. You'll get to come here a couple of days a week also, and your teacher is Miss Hall. She's working with first graders right now, but you can see they are learning about Charlie Parker. They have lots and lots of instruments to play. And you'll learn how to do all these instruments. We have drums, and lots of percussion and orff instruments. So it's a really fun place to come and learn. So Brendel kindergartners come here for gym class, and you'll come here a couple of days a week. Right now you can see some of our older kids are having gym class. Our first through fifth graders get to come to technology explorations every day. Sometimes kindergartners come here also, and you learn about computers, but you also learn about robotics. And that's what these first graders are learning about today. They're getting better.
Actually, just
Can
you give me the why don't you come sit in this seat here over there? That way. Mr. Rather is our technology teacher.
You'll be robot two. Will be yours right here.
This is our beautiful Brendel Library.
And we have a class of young fives visiting for the first time this year in our library. So you'll see them making some book choices.
All the wonderful spaces and lots of books in our library.
You'll get to come to the library once or twice a week and sometimes even more. And we have a maker space so you can make things with special projects, or you can just check out books and have a great time.
This is our main front hall, and this is the hallway that you walk down to go down to lunch if you're eating in the cafeteria. So kindergartners, this is where we go to get our hot lunch, or if you're buying milk. So you'll come into the kitchen. This will be full of delicious food. Miss Audra is going to help you with that.
Hi.
And you'll come down the lunch line. You'll come all the way down, get some milk. And then this is where you check in to make sure you're all set for lunch. And then you'll go out the door, which will be open for you. And this is our lunchroom. And you will have assigned tables to sit at with your friends. So you'll have lunch in our Brendel lunchroom. Can't wait for you to eat with us. Brendel also has a wonderful playground.
You can see that it's winter time right now, and I think that this is second and third grade playing outside. You can also see down at the end where our gate is. That's where the buses will drop off kids riding the bus, and lots of grown-ups will come get you off the buses and bring you in.
You can see some buses starting to get ready for the end of the day. But you can see we have a wonderful playground
to play on. It's pretty big. We also have a soccer field. So really happy that you get to play on this playground when you come to Brendel.
So thank you for joining our tour for Brendel Elementary. We cannot wait to meet you right here in the building, and you will be a Brendel Bulldog very soon.
Welcome, Brendel Bulldogs. I'm Mrs. Getz, your new principal.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Nardizzi. I'm a kindergarten teacher.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Young, your librarian.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Brown, secretary of Brendel.
I'm Mr. Rather, the Tech X teacher.
I'm Mrs. Hardy, and I am the Restorative Practices Coordinator.
Hi, I'm Mr. Matthews. I'm your student liaison.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Forgash. I'm a kindergarten teacher.
Hi, I'm Miss Hall. I'm a music teacher.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ray Henry, and I teach young fives.
Welcome, Brendel Bulldogs! Whoa!